from Phuket Rajapa University. All the students and the guests to our line offline.
One month in tourism village, and the students have to prepare a work programs, and then after the community service, they will have to write a report.
Bang Thao community, almost 90% for Muslim, especially for Bang Thao Phuket, we have nice beach. Many tourists around the world want to come Bang Thao. The beach around 10 kilometers, very clean. You can swim, you can fishing, any activity by the beach. This area is only 5 or 10 minutes from our CBT center. We can sell some organic food, organic farm. We have our Thai food, very popular. Especially last time you came to make khao yam. Khao yam is a rice salad with herbal.
I have a question, miss.
Yes.
Okay.
My question is, what can local people in Bang Thao do when COVID-19 to solve their economic problem?
What we are doing during COVID-19, so the government, they hard work, and the government, they support us for dry food, maybe rice, egg, or any dry food. That is government, they bring to every house in Bang Thao.
Hello, my name is Putri. You can call me Putri.
Putri.
What the weakness of the Bang Thao?
Weakness of Bang Thao beach?
Yes.
Is public area. Public area for Bang Thao, sometimes we cannot control by local people. We must to wait the government. The government, they stay in Bangkok. Our strength, if we can make Bang Thao area without halong, no bar, no alcohol, or we like to do like that, because that I told you before, 90% we are halal from Muslim people.
If the student have any question again, we will come to the second session with batik painting, and then we will invite the student from Rajapan.
Okay, welcome. Yes, I hope.
For coming.
Batik Parang. It is from Jogja, and once upon a time, in Klaten, some people make the batik for ceremony traditional.
Now we put the wax into the plastic, and then. And then we put it on the fabric. And we follow the motif on the fabric.
The first, there will be a presentation about Indonesian cooking from STIPRAM student group. And then there will continue with another STIPRAM student group presentation about tourism in Indonesia. There will be a traditional dancing presentation by STIPRAM student. And the last but not least, we'll hear the summarization and conclusion from Mr. Aldi.
what is the meaning of garut in English?
Garut is, in English is a railroad, Asafa Yams.
Today I will present how to cook ketupat tahu. Ketupat is are wrapped in coconut leaf and by top tahu, the meaning tofu. The ingredients is ketupat, tofu, brown sugar, salt, and powdered rose, and garlic, chili pepper, tamarind, and celery. The vegetable is cabbage, bean sprout, and cucumber. And then the topping is cracker.
Ingredient, we got 3 egg, wheat flour, sugar,
vanilla powder, salt, yellow food color. This is a cucumber leaf. We need to cut it a bit like this for the garnish later. And tie up the cucumber leaf into like this.
Is a dessert made from glutinous rice flour, served with coconut milk and brown sugar.
The local Banjar people give this food a unique name because the shape is more round. This looks like a bad egg. Hintalu karwang is perfect food for dessert. Hintalu, which is chewy mix with sweet and savory broth, a combination of good flavors.